So das Herz des Rock'n'Roll.
Some people love to struggle.